Right now, catastrophic flooding across Puerto Rico as Hurricane Fiona makes landfall as a category one hurricane there yesterday. On the left, you can see that storm moving over Puerto Rico and the Dominican Republic. At last check, the entire island still in the dark this morning. The storm already being blamed for one death in an island nation near Puerto Rico.